So far, we have learned about 10 IPS symbols and 12 monophthongs. Now we are going to learn about 8 diphthongs. What are diphthongs? Diphthongs are two single vowel sounds that are pronounced together as a single unit. Now, diphthong 1. This pink symbol represents the sound of A in A in late, A in came. So, the sound of this particular EI stands for the real pronunciation of the English alphabet A. It's not A, it's a A. Sometimes, if a word ends in AY, that also sounds like A. For example, DAY, day, not day, day. So, this symbol stands for the sound A. Diphthong 2, I. This pink symbol represents the sound of I in I, Y in my, I in high, Y in type. It means the sound of I is not I. The sound of my is not my, is my. You should not say hi, say hi. You should not say type, say type. So, A-I-I stands for the sound of I. Diphthong 3. Here below you can see two pink symbols, reverse E and U. This both together is called a diphthong. Reverse E sounds like O, light O, and U sounds like U. Both combination sounds like O. Don't say O, say O. This pink symbol represents the sound of O in go, O in now, O in so, O in home, OA in bout, OA in route. Don't say go, say go. Don't say no, say now. Don't say so, say so. Don't say home, say home. Don't say boat, say boat. Don't say road, say roads. Can I go? No. Can I go home? No. I have some urgent work, so. So what? Diphthong 4. You can see A and U together. It is also a diphthong. This together sounds ow, strong ow. This pink symbol represents the sound of OU in out, OU in doubt, OW in now. So this stands for ow. Diphthong 5. Below this table, you can see E that sounds like A, and beside that, O and R, air. This combination represents the sound of A-I-R in air, A-I-R in fair, A-I-R in chair, A-I-R in hair, E-I-R in there, A-R-E in care. So, don't say air, say air. Don't say fair, say fair. Don't say chair, say chair. Don't say hair, say hair. Don't say there, say there. Don't say care, say care. K and R, so care. Air, fair, chair, hair, there, and care. Diphthong 6. Below the table, you see U and O and R, ur. This pink symbol represents the sound of OOR in pour, URE in cure, URE in secure, OUR in tour, URE in pure. Don't say poor, say poor. Don't say cure, say cure. Don't say secure, say secure. Secure, secure. Don't say tour, say tour. To and a, tour. Don't say pure, say pure, pure. So, poor, cure, secure, tour, poor. In the same way, security, not security, security, security. diphthong 7. Below this table, you can see I as E and reverse E as O. The combination sounds ear. This symbol represents the sound of EAR in ear, EAR in fear, EAR in near, ERE in here. Say ear, fear, near, ear. Diphthong 8. Below this table, you see O and E. Both sound together oi. This pink symbol represents the sound of oy in boy, oy in toy, oi in boil, oi in join. So the symbol stands for the sound oi.